take all of this enthusiasm, job seekers, job creators, and let's take it out to the state. We're doing a great job in Louisville. We heard that from the mayor. But let's take it out in the state. And how do we do that? I have one recommendation. There's this guy, his name is Vivek Sarin. He's the executive director for the Cabinet of Economic Development for the state. Let's tell him our ideas for workforce development. We know tech, we know jobs. Let's tell him what we know. And my offer to all of you is, I'm now in your network, so let me help you put people and ideas together. And you can find me at Dana Newman on Twitter. Thank you very much. I'm thrilled to be here.
How do you follow all these three? But I'll try my best. I'm on Google Paul. I'm CEO and founder of Interact. We are a mobile app development and high-tech innovation as a service company for large companies. As you may or may not know, I'm pretty driven by results. I care about actions and I care about actual results. I'm a for-profit entrepreneur that cares about results. 3 years ago, I was not going to ever think about hiring someone who didn't have a four-year tech degree. Now my workforce is more than half of that. I'm very proud of that. We have a diverse workforce. We've taken people who have not thought of tech as a potential career path for them, and now we've opened their eyes to what lays ahead. And I'm very proud of our entire team who's here at our table in Paintsville, Kentucky, and the leadership that we've had to support us in this effort. So I'm a believer because we did it. It can be done, and I encourage all of you to believe it as well. So, having said that, what I would like you to use me for, I want to see Louisville be a thriving tech community. I care about Louisville, I care about Kentucky. I'm here because I do care. I do believe we can do it. Megan Smith and Kara don't show up in Louisville, they don't believe it too. So that validation for what all of us, not just me, but everyone on this panel and everyone in this audience is trying to do is to make sure when people ask, why are you in Louisville? It's blatantly obvious because we have talent, we have skills, we have opportunity. And that's what we're here to prove and drive. And I hope that all of you join me in that fight. And if I can help you in any way, you let me know. I'm on Twitter, I'm on email. I have coffee with anybody. If you want 15 minutes, I promise you I'll give it to you. I'm very excited to have the Tech Jobs Tour here because this is validation of our community and what all of us are trying to do. So thank you all. My doors are open.
And in my day job, I help work on a bunch of other workforce stuff in a bunch of different ways. But you know, Code Little's magic is really in all the people who come together to make it happen. It's kind of like a little thing that you wind up and then it goes. Easy for me to say because there's a lot of stuff that happens in the background with the folks who are behind the table. But you know, it's the magic of people coming together and putting in tons of hours throughout the week when they have nowhere near as many hours as they really need. Mentors come and give them their time generously, both in person and you know, on Slack. So that's really the magic that makes it, that makes Global go. It's all the people who've been willing to be a part of it. So what I can give is, I have a hard time knowing when to say no. I'm always down for a wacky idea to make things go and willing to team up on stuff. And as some know me, I like coming up with wacky ideas myself, and I'm always looking to team up with people to do all sorts of great things. And whether I really have the time or not, I can't help myself. So.
Awesome.